guys. So this is going to be a nice recovery exercise for mostly your hip flexors, but it works the outer parts of your hips as well. So this is just a march in place using the PT or mini band. So here I am, nice, stable, standing up straight, eyes forward. I'm only looking over to the side so that I can talk to all you beautiful people. So here we are. March. 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 One of the keys here is to make sure you're going slowly, especially on the way back down. So we're up, down, up, down. That way we're controlling it all the way through. We're keeping our position nice and stable. When you're using PT bands for just about any exercise, the focus is form and keeping stable. You will start to build a better mind-body connection because you're going to notice the way your muscles are wanting to move back and forth in ways they may not necessarily be intended to. And it's going to challenge you to keep them on the right path. Whereas if you're using heavy weight, a lot of the time people will skip those steps, which is one of the reasons you use lightweight or PT bands, move slowly through an exercise, and really focus on the form so that you can work on all those stabilizer muscles. If you found this video helpful, drop a comment, like the video, subscribe to the channel, and if you want a custom workout designed for you by me that you can do anywhere, even at home, sign up for my private group, Allen Fitness, and say hello. Talk to y'all soon. Have a good one.